As the eldest son of the Belgian royal family, many eyes are on him, but he has chosen a different path. The prince will not be the monarch in the future. This is because he is the second child of the king and queen of Belgium. Belgian royal family believes in absolute primogeniture regardless of gender. So his older sister, Princess Elizabeth, is the one who will become the monarch after their father. Due to this, the eldest prince doesn't have a choice but to study for his life and future. The prince has been studying A-level mathematics and further mathematics and physics. The prince is studying at the National Mathematics and Science College. He obtained his bachelor's degree at the International School of Brussels. The prince is interested in science and mathematics, but if anything should happen to his older sister, then he may take charge and become the future monarch. So he has also been allowed to study social and military science at the royal family school. But his older sister may definitely become the future monarch because she has been very well trained in every aspect of the monarchy and attends all royal events with the king. She is now a young adult and has full interest in the royal family. But this may help Prince Gabriel, since he is still a prince and may still have a role to play as a prince in the Belgian royal family. The prince is fluent in Dutch, French, German, and English. Prince Gabriel has been playing the piano for several years. He is also a big fan of sports and practices taekwondo, football, cycling, tennis, skiing, sailing, and hiking. The prince has also played hockey in a club for 9 years. Despite him not going to be the future monarch, he has so much love for his sister, younger siblings, and parents. Prince Gabriel helps his sister and parents by taking on many royal duties. He supports people with disabilities throughout their care and treatment. He also supports vulnerable people in isolated centers during COVID-19 pandemic. He is only 20 years old and taking his studies seriously. Maybe one day he may stop all his royal duties as a prince and focus on fulfilling a career in science. Maybe too he may combine both science and royal life. Thanks for watching.